Welcome, I'm glad you can make it. I'm Banjo, and today, for our first session, I have just a few items I'm going to tap and show you, and talk about them as much as I can. Since this is the first time we're meeting, I know I don't really know too much about you, so I don't really necessarily know what you like, but I'm definitely hoping that you'll like something here. We're going to start really simple, and I'm going to show my favorite mug. I got this mug at a place called Arizona, pretty obvious. it's in Arizona. Creative name. It's like an hour south of the Grand Canyon. And it's been my favorite mug since I got it. It's just simple, you know. Like inside has some paw prints and stuff from bears. The place itself is a rescue a whole bunch of animals, but mostly bears. It started with bears, and they take people who had them as pets, and since you can't release them back into the wild, they bring them to this reserve. Recently, though, I got a crack down the center of this mug, and so I'm gonna get some food safe epoxy, I think, and fix it up. Number one, first item. I'm gonna go to another drinking vessel here and make it nice and easy themed. It's the Adult Swim Festivals Nalgene, which I really liked the design. The colors are nice too. Plus, there's just a cool little bat in the center there, which I really like the bat. Next, we'll go something a little nostalgic here. it's my old Game Boy Color. It still works too. Actually, everything on here is original. I just had to clean it up a little bit a couple years ago, but I did have to buy a replacement battery cover because I think everybody loses. Easy to do. Inside today, I have a Bomberman, which I really liked playing as a kid. I still try to play, but I suck at it now. I feel like I use it better in video games. But this is still probably one of my favorite platformers. It's just basic, and you don't have to do too much thinking about it. Since we're in the realm of Nintendo, we'll take over here. My Nintendo 64's Zelda Ocarina of Time, which is in, oh, there it goes. There's the focus. That's funny. I actually just replayed this game not too long ago, but I cheated and used a guide the whole time to get 100%. It's a hard game. I don't know how I even played it as a kid. because it's hard to come by old Nintendo 64 games, but I've been trying to rebuild a collection for the past few years because growing up a lot of my stuff, you know, disappeared in moves or just got sold at yard sales, and so I've been trying to rebuild a nice collection, and I think it's going pretty well, especially with controllers. I actually really like taking them apart and cleaning them, especially the Nintendo 64 controllers. They just look really nice inside. Hidden Z button in the back. It's always nice too. The joysticks stop working very well after a while and a lot of use, but this one is still actually pretty good. I found this at a thrift store. And since we're here, let's move on to one of my favorite GameCube games, which is extremely hard to come by nowadays, but it's a super silly game. I would recommend looking it up. Even on the cover here, it says one of the most bizarre video games ever created, and I would say it's true, but the music's really cool, so it works. Let's see, what else do I have to show? Since we're in the realm of GameCube, I have the Nintendo Wave Bird. It's a nice controller, especially if you like playing Smash Bros. On the Switch or whatever. It gives you the edge, you know, and that way it's still wireless, and you can sit back and be comfortable on a couch. About all the items I have to show, but I'm going to just write a couple notes down too, just to kind of help with our sessions in the future. It's just a journal, pretty much. But I've always really liked writing it down, you know, instead of taking notes on a phone. Since this is our first session, I figure we might as well try a few things to see what we like, you know? I'll just say that what I've done here, a lot of tapping. And we'll see how that goes. For all I know, this whole video just didn't even work sound-wise. And then other than that, I told you a lot of really silly things about things I own. just drawing scribbles. The lies. They start now. This is actually my favorite thing I have to tap on. This is just how I like things too, so you know, if you don't like this, or if you want me to try to go slower, talk louder, talk quieter, you know, now you can let me know. But honestly, since this is our first meeting, I had absolutely no clue what you would like.